Hello, Spinda94 here, joined by
BlackTumblr89,
and welcome to Hyrule Warriors, something very different for the channel. It was going to be Poker Park originally, but Amazon are arseholes.
But, so we're trying something different here. This is a Let's Play for you, is it?
This is going to be a full last Let's Play, because I tried a Nuzlocke originally, but like nobody cared about it, so I thought, oh well, let's try a Let's Play instead.
Yep.
So anyway, we're going to jump straight into this. I don't know nothing about the Dynasty Warriors series. I know a little bit about the Legend of Zelda series.
Yeah.
I'm here for the furries, that's a...
And I'm more versed with the Dynasty Warriors and Link.
Oh, hell! Oh, there we go.
Settings, I think it's the one we're looking for. Yeah, settings. Check, see how we can get him.
Game settings.
Yeah.
Normal, yes, that sounds about right. Health gauge.
Yeah, we're going to need it if we're going to get killed.
So we'll want the health gauge on.
Yeah. Mid-bell cinematics? I got no problem with that. No, you've got it.
Got it.
Yep.
Return. Okay, straight into legend mode by the looks of it.
Yeah.
But we did have an original cutscene, but I knocked the mic before, so whoops.
Oh.
Assuming that's Zelda.
It is.
I'm about to get kidnapped again. There! Oh, I've seen! Call it! Every Legend of Zelda game, someone gets kidnapped.
Take Mario.
Why's she got no bodyguards?
She doesn't need it, she's got the Triforce.
Alright, technically. Oh, just a dream.
Yeah.
Oh wait, that was wrong. There we go, bodyguards.
Yeah.
Imp, but the same nightmare keeps haunting me. Oh god, I'm just thinking from the Legend of Zelda CDI games.
It is. Like, dark times.
Everything's going to hell again!
Yeah. We must locate him.
Oh god. Oh, we need to find Link again! It's like 27th reincarnation.
Yeah. What I don't get about the whole Zelda... Why the hell have they not been together? Like, officially.
I don't know, I don't think Zelda's into Link at all. Oh, yeah. Basically in the series we're getting to command full armies and stuff like that, don't we?
Not quite. In Dynasty Warriors it's...
Oh, look! It happens to be the one person without a helmet on who might be Link!
Yeah. Ooh, you got that one.
Yeah. I think Link is suffering from obvious hero syndrome. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're both blonde. We're both Aryan.
Shouldn't you have it like a voice cast for these guys, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you'd never get the voice right. You'd have fanboys complaining we never got the voice back.
It's very hard to get the voices of certain characters.
Did
you hear what he just read there in the back? He says,
why are you wasting your time? And oh god, we're all gonna die.
Yeah. I think this is like a tutorial mission.
Yeah, hopefully.
I think
we're gonna be playing
this. Whoa, looks like Gandalf brought some real armies.
I'm just hoping this is two player. It says on the back, two player.
Yeah.
If not, it's just gonna be me disking around.
Oh, here we go. Link's gonna fight.
There we go.
We knew that was coming.
Oh yeah. Well, he's not going to say a game where he just sits
around. Oh, here we go. Two-player co-op. Oh, there we go.
There we go. Each game can be played cooperatively with two players.
Yeah. Look at the... It's in the back bottom there. Mm.
In co-op player, one player uses the TV screen while the other player uses the gamepad.
It basically means that your TV and the gamepad. Yeah, it'll have two-player join thing icon come up. So
okay.
Press it. So we're going to wait for the whole thing cutscene.
Well, hopefully we're in.
Yeah.
Should have really test run this beforehand.
We should have, but let's talk. We got this tutorial first.
Are you sure?
Yes.
If it said you just sign in, press buttons on your controller to see if you eventually get here.
Nope, nothing's happened yet. But like I said, I think this is the first one I know. It's a tutorial mission you're playing. It's sure how the game works.
Come on. Right, as soon as I figure out combos in this, we're sorted.
Oh yeah.
Right, that's roll. That seems to be heavy.
Yeah.
That seems to be light. So the light attack can be get rid of these. Bloody hell, Link is OP as fuck, sending people flying everywhere.
Yeah. I think someone was flashing over there.
Oh, I'm going for rubies.
Oh, Up, defeating enemies fills your special gauge. Press A to use your special attack.
Yeah, you're doing a tutorial mission first before we get into it.
And let's see what this does.
Oh! Spinning slash.
Nice! Oh, sod off, I'm not helping you! Bloody fairies. Oh god, you're gonna harass me all game, aren't you?
Oh god. It's like when...
Yeah, I don't wanna play this anymore.
It's like
I'm dying proxy, who are you? I'm here to torment your life through every game. I think that's an unusual name. The princess is called Zelda, I think this is pretty close on.
Yeah.
Man, a few words here.
Look,
we couldn't afford the voice actor.
That's... Oh!
You need to keep by looking. What the hell? I don't know.
Ah! Well, you're meant to get to that... You know the...
Emma?
Yeah, see where the map is? If you get to
there. Oh, right.
I think you got to do something like L trigger. Use your L button.
Well, he's dead.
Yeah, you've killed him.
Oh, yeah, we're meant to take objectives and stuff on this, aren't we?
Right,
I get it now, right, okay. Yeah. Kill a few of these dudes off and we're gonna head off.
Yeah.
Abandoned fort. Sure you're not meant to be in this? Are you really sure?
I'm positive this is meant to be, like I said, this is a tutorial. I think you've gotta go all the way around to get to him. Yeah. It's a tutorial mission, it's just to show you how to play the game.
Alrighty. Well, I'm looking for this abandoned fort.
It's right in front of you.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, let's pick up the...
Get out of the way.
Let's pick up the items, though. Oh, Christ.
Well, this looks fair. Nah, Dragon Knight.
Or as I like to call him, Lu Bu Ripoff.
Or by clicking R or pressing L, you can make the camera lock on an enemy. Camera's locked on an enemy. Okay, well, I'm not fighting you. I'm gonna run away.
You got no choice, you have to.
I'll let the minions take them.
They don't, they die very quickly. There you go, you've got a kill, you have to fight them.
Yeah, that'll do. Well, you know what? Enemies expend some weak points during the fight. Ah, right.
Yeah.
It's just like classic video game Formula 101.
Yeah. Like that.
Yep, that seemed to work. That certainly didn't.
No, but... Right.
Oh, what's that? Special of 33%.
Yeah,
nice.
Special...
I think the idea is to like, grind the gribblies and take on the proper ones.
Here it comes. Now we can start packing.
There we go.
Nice.
But you were getting overwhelmed, I think I just helped you out there, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
He's blocking, you got to wait for his attack.
I'm just gonna chuck him off the map if he keeps doing this. Like Robot Wars when you chuck them out the arena.
Yeah.
He's gonna go into level 2, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's gonna be like the enemies in Fallout, just mutate. Yep.
Yeah.
I suspect range attacks.
I don't think that's a range attack, but that's a buzz.
Yeah.
Oh,
finally, I think you're about to enter the game.
Oh, yeah.
Enjoy sharing a shared grave. Yeah, whatever. You're the first boss.
Yeah, a boss who could turn into a freaking dragon. Hey, that's Fairy Tail Stick.
I know. Wrecked.
Yeah.
Or not. Probably not.
Probably not.
If no, that's a very short game.
The Triforce. He's...
You mean the character that looks exactly like every other Link before is Link? Oh my word.
Oh, back to Link.
Oh.
Mission successful.
Big.
Well, I'm not there yet.
I'm sure we're doing something wrong. This is meant to be two player.
Yeah. But we'll keep going until I show up.
Eventually. Are you sure you haven't done the stick of press every button until you arrive?
No.
Nope. Oh, well, that is not good. Abandoned Fort is now open.
Yeah. So you can get across and then.
Yeah.
please.
Yep.
I'll say one thing, you feel like a boss in this, just taking out a billion different Gribblies.
In Dynasty Wars, you break pots, you can get the sometimes.
Oh god, that was Zelda's stick from beforehand.
Yeah.
Die, cutlery! Pottery, cutlery's fork and stuff.
I think the coins are like to buy stuff.
It probably be a mid mission, that's where you can get better swords and stuff. I'm guessing.
Probably.
Defeat Lizardvitus.
Right, straight ahead. There he is.
Yeah.
Charge! Especially the gift for this game, you can just take out the bosses, because if you take out the bosses, the minions run away.
Mm. Yeah, but at least the minions you can grind and get better stuff, I suppose.
Not really.
I've got special stuff, so I'm just going to clear through these. Get rest!
Leveled up!
Yay! I wish I knew how to level up properly.
Well, I think we're just going to escape probably the next part.
Mm. Well, hopefully you'll be backing us up then.
Yep. Sorry about not me being this game, folks.
Yeah, then this isn't going to plan! Oh shit!
There he is, there's the opponent. Air combo.
Right.
And he's about to get mugged.
Oh, yep. Nearly got him off the map.
Did you see him do a poor pirouette?
Well, he's not as tough as the lizard in Dark Souls.
No.
If anything, he was really crucified for a boss.
Yep. Look out. I think somebody's going to fall.
Mine entrance up. That doesn't look too great. Oh shit!
Does that captain look like a gerbil?
I swear to god, if that thing's just going to shout "Hey, listen" every time.
When you
pick up magic jars to refill your magic gauge.
Focus spirit?
Oh, we're nicking treasure now.
Yep.
Hyrule Warriors, we're here to loot things. There's Viking Simulator.
Yeah, sort of.
Oh shit, where am I going?
Here we go.
Oh, this should be something good.
Because why? Does it have the same soundtrack?
Come on. Yeah, we go.
Yeah. A bomb?
You can commit terrorism!
Yay!
Oh god.
Look at- Hey, Lisa! Oh, full bombs.
RZ.
RZ.
RZ
RZ, yeah. I see why they need the bombs for. Smuggle gifts.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's not exactly gonna stop us. Why are the bombs in a treasure chest?
I don't know.
Okay, that was- Clearly more than one bomb. Oh my god, that's ridiculous. I wonder if friendly fire is a thing. I'm assuming no.
No, and it's not hurting the enemies.
That bomb just should get rid of things.
Pretty much.
Where are they heading now?
Straight back down. You see that X on the map?
Oh, is that where I'm gonna go to?
Yeah. It'll
be that way.
Yep.
Let these guys fight on.
Yep. And I think you gotta go back down to where those balls we couldn't get through before.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's what's telling us, we can go back.
Here we go. Sweet. Oh, shit, where am I going? There we go. Yeah. I can learn to aim properly.
Now we can go in there and fight.
Charge! Oh, these guys have got shields.
Yeah. Yeah, they'll have better defense.
Well, clearly not that much better.
Well,
they're not the yellow things that have enveloped the internet and everybody hates.
Yeah.
Everyone in the internet hates, everyone in real life loves the damn things. Oh, what's that thing over there?
It's the outpost keep. Basically, the more people you have in that keep, you will then...
Oh, it's like, you know, Battlefront 2 catch points.
Yeah. Sort of.
I'll get rid of all these.
I think you're not gonna...
I heard a bleep.
Yeah. Oh, it's just your chat. It's just
I think I can switch.
Switch gear, yeah.
Or not?
No, not yet. I don't have much gear to swap.
Oh, well, let's just stick to basics at the minute. We don't really know what we're doing here.
Yeah. You go up the other way?
Yeah. Where the hell are we going?
You're going upwards, the other way.
Turn around. Where are we going?
Straight that way. There's the boss key. Kill him and you've got...
Alright, kill him.
Right, yeah. And you get the... There you go. You've won the key.
Hey!
Now...
Loot! Get the fuck away from my loot, you.
There's Zelda.
Join with Zelda. Oh yes, finally!
Yeah, but could this be me getting finally...
Wait, is this finally going to become two-player combat? We were promised two-player when we got this.
Yeah.
Why is everything stopped?
Because you've got to stay with her and talk.
No, there's clearly gribblies around. Like, look, that's clearly not on our side, right?
Don't go that way.
Well, if we're meant to be taking prisoners, I'm not. Slaughter them all, they're different.
Yep.
Right, catch up both the central and east field gates.
Yep. Yeah, like I said, I think for this mission only, I think...
Possibly then it'll become too clear.
Yeah, I think that's the thing, I think, because it's a part of the like tutorial, learning how to play the game.
Right.
Which am I even stupid, if you're gonna have someone who's gonna play with you, you gotta play...
It would be nice if you got taught as well, because you're gonna be in this and not have a clue what's going on. Oh!
I think... Yeah.
Yes, I know, it's full! I'm just gonna attack power and create enough back damage. Right, I get the idea of it.
Yeah, it's like a power boost. Oh, so the boss keeps... Yeah, so you go and you press R.
I am trying to press R. There we go.
Now you start swinging.
That's slow time.
Yeah, it's Musa.
Nice.
It's the Musa thing in Dynasty Warriors.
Oh,
where everything slows down for a good second. Or you start hacking everything at one part.
Oh!
The final attack, right?
Okay, yeah, I can see us getting quite into this, actually. Yeah, I can see us quite getting into this game. I quite like this. This is good hacky slashy stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Can we just kill this dude?
What, there's a dog?
I think you just retreat.
Sometimes in this game, they do retreat, but there is a moment when they actually will die.
Good. I don't care, I'm taking this key.
Actually giving a race against time now.
Really?
Yeah. That's why you gotta kill this boss quickly. There he is. You got him.
Nice. Man, what's that beeping coming from the pad all the time?
Because you're talking.
Oh, is it?
Ready to close one gate.
Hey! Sorted!
Yep.
Sentinel keeping his field, we won't catch him. Oh, so we're gonna have to wander back there by the sounds of it. The Great Fairy. It's not exactly an intimidating title.
No. Yep. So, what happens now is...
I don't know, I'm waiting for orders. I'm just a soldier, I don't have any free will of my own.
Yep. But you gotta go to there where that... Where they...
Yep.
Yep. How the hell does Zelda get this up
there? Well, she can teleport.
Good point.
Well, I'm assuming she can teleport.
The thing about... What?
If only we had a bomb! Apparently I'm the only demolitions expert in Hyrule.
Yep. There's the outpost captain, you gotta kill
Goodbye!
Him. Let's kill the outpost captain so you can get off without being harassed.
Yep, it seems I'm in a hurry here. I'm trying to get the two-player aspect going, because that's kind of the idea of this originally, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it is.
It does seem a bit shitty on you that we've just kind of left
yep.
you here.
Right, yeah, that building there.
This building here.
Yeah, that one there. Throw a bomb.
Demolitions for the win.
There you go.
Fairy fountain, my god.
I think you got
that means
there.
Something really different from where he come from, doesn't it?
Yeah. So you got a prayer in there?
Use magic circle.
Yep, so press Y.
Hello!
Okay.
This game got X-rated really quickly.
Oh yeah. And you said Nintendo was a kid company?
Yeah, they be, but it has its subtle jabs. I mean, look at Gorgeous in the Pokédex.
What the heck is she doing with the bombs?
Well, committing Hyrule terrorism, obviously.
Oh.
Oh shit, we kinda need them! Holy shit! Yeah, in Hyrule, we have atom bombs! Oh god, all the civilian life!
That wasn't...
We defeated the Dark Forces and took out everything in the process!
Yeah. That wasn't more like a carpet bombing.
The enemy has suffered a great loss. Oh my god, all the civilians are dead! You're a fucking tyrant!
God almighty.
Hyrule Forces gain more models. morale. Each enemy has a morale level. When the morale level is higher, the army will grow up lighter and they will be stronger. Okay, I get the idea of that.
Yep. Great, now counterattack. Yeah, after when you guys just did a carpet bombing.
My god, it's been 20 minutes this part. I think I'm gonna have to cut this down.
Well, we do, but let's be fair, I mean, we will spend the good part trying to figure out how to get it.
It's gonna work.
Yeah.
Get out.
Normally tutorial missions do take about like 30 minutes. You've gotta go through all the like all bullshits.
Oh, my bullshit just buggers off! What do you expect? She's a princess! Which was fine before! I'll just leave you to do all the work and bye!
That's what she does. Hey, yo. What? Whoa, hello.
There we go. This looks something more interesting to take on.
King Dugon.
I want to kill that thing.
Well, Dugon. How do you pronounce it in English?
Stardust.
Spider.
They're all hidden around the world by defeating them and get... Oh, collectibles.
Yep. So basically, that web there's 1080 is there.
Right. Oh, well, that thing's good. Yep. Oh, shit.
Yep. I would go for the collectible and see what you get.
Why not?
Creature of that size to the battlefield so quickly.
Magic.
It's magic. Yeah,
I was going to say it's magic. I thought you kind of knew how this stuff worked.
Yeah, it's magic, love. And you're gonna look at the door.
Oh, bloody hell, come on. My Link sprints like fucking. Like Sonic the Hedgehog or something.
Yeah.
Oh no, so it gets caught on objects.
Yeah. If you look at the classes, I mean. It's like each of them have different classes that you're doing.
Well, what am I looking for?
You're looking for something that's like crooked and falling.
So, everyone's dying on the battlefield. Where's this collectible?
Yeah. Check outside the front door. Because you got them, they can come from anywhere.
Yeah, I saw the collectible.
Yeah. We're gonna have to deal with this problem with the dragon. But in Dynasty Warriors there's like several classes. You've got like the heavy hitters, the sword slingers, like what Link is.
Yep. Oh Christ, this thing's gonna be interesting.
And you know the Lance guy? It's like a heavy hitter?
Oh crap, like Lance. I totally pressed the wrong button there.
Like your Lance? Like Dragoon? Zelda, I was in more of an archer kind.
Oh Christ!
Throw a ball or two.
I don't know how effective that would be, in all honesty.
It's wrong, I don't think you're going to jump. Well, it actually hurt him a little bit.
Like, it doesn't seem to do much damage to him, it seems to be good at just mass brutally killing him. How much am I hurting you? I'm assuming not a lot.
No. I think we're gonna kill the keep boss so you get the keep back.
Maybe, yes.
There he is. Because as well, it also increases your the Scottish
Flesh. I don't give a crap about that thing.
The Scottish Flesh. I'm not surprised you didn't find the bloody thing.
I'm here. It'll be somewhere dead obvious, won't it?
Right, you've got your...
Like, L to lock on.
Yep.
Where's its weak point?
You're hurting it.
Very, very slightly.
Oh, hang on. I might have figured something out here.
Alright.
You know his mouth opened?
Is that when we've got to punch him in his mouth?
No, grenade it.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Yeah, it would be good. Throw one?
I'm trying to.
Well, I think you're a little bit slow, but so I think that's the case. You need to use a grenade.
Yeah, that sounds about right for a Zelda game. But this thing's just a monster we can't have to stop.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, look, I'm not doing a damn thing with it.
But actually, you are damaging, but it's very slow.
I'll be aiming faster. Fine.
Bloody hell.
This thing is wrecking. This thing's wrecking face.
Yep. We have to stop it.
Mate, I would do if...
Right now, point.
There we go, that sound.
Weak points were sent up for weak point smash, okay? You're too far away.
Oh, god damn it. This is annoying.
I know it's annoying, but... Whoa!
At least I got a shit ton of health.
Oh! That worked! It did!
Yep, right.
Slash!
Ah, oh, yeah, I get it now.
Yeah.
Not roll, attack!
Yeah, but you've done some... Now you know the damage.
Yeah, we know what to do here now. Just repeat that formula.
Yep. Whoa. Got it. Yeah.
I legitimately can't tell.
Yeah, you got it. Now slash. Slash like a madman.
Yeah. I'm just going to power on this thing.
Right.
I must admit, I do like this so far. It does feel quite dynamic.
Yep.
Dynamic, sorry.
Yeah. Oh, there goes the wall. I hate to see the repair
though. Yeah, that's good.
Wait, is he about to open his mouth?
Yeah, I'm trying to... I'm not going to get the shield time.
No, but you did do a little chip damage. Right, he's buggering off.
Yeah, he's going to keep on going.
Yeah.
I think once we kill this guy, it's going to be hopefully the battle book, but we've got to kill somebody else as well.
Yeah, we've got to kill somebody else. We've got to go to that main fort.
Oh, God, strength.
Look, like I told you, tutorial missions take the longest because Corey always has this habit of playing the tutorials long for you to get the idea.
Right, just freaking die.
Just keep on bombs in them. Because they are hurting them.
I'm just waiting for his point to be exposed.
Yeah. I think he's about to...
Ah, let's block. Ah, there we go. Right, come on, open your damn mouth.
That's what she says.
Yeah, I was going to say, it looks like Newcastle all over again.
I'm trying to fucking hell! Yeah, we're trying to, there's one little problem. You won't open your
damn mouth. Yeah, he's stuck in kind of like, repeat.
Yeah.
Ribbly killing mode.
Yep.
But we're losing this battle now, that fucking thing.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. We're eventually going to kill this thing.
Yep.
But unfortunately, it doesn't seem to want to die. Like, well, you know what we're going to have to do? I'm going to have to wait for it to go in here. Oh, God. You dickhead, look around. There we go, see? At least they're listening this.
Yep.
So I'm just going to wait for that thing literally to go in here, start killing all these gribblies, then use the opportunity to try and mess it up from there. I think that's literally all we can do.
Probably.
I was gonna say, don't get stuck in the wall.
Yeah, throw some grenade, throw some bombs.
I'm not doing a thing, but
you're too far away, that's why you
need. Yeah, even if I'm right in its face, the bombs don't do anything.
Oh, well, they are damaging, actually, they're chipping them.
we know this, we're trying to sort the problem out. Oh, wait.
Time. Right, now slash!
Right, I'm not gonna get killed in this one.
Oh, hello!
Oh, I'm not! The game's just gonna let me do that!
Yeah. Oh, he's up! You just super!
Oh, is he literally just...
Yeah, press A.
I don't think I think they're going to hurt it, right? Bomb ways.
You got him!
Got him!
Ooh.
There we go! There we go! Finishing blow! Get out of here! Hey!
He was a boss!
Right, that was a decent boss battle. Oh yes, riches!
And
weapons acquired!
Yeah, you can upgrade weapons after the battle.
Terrible news, the wizard has seized the castle. Oh, we've got to kill this prick now, don't we?
I'm afraid so. Yep.
Oh, I think she's been kidnapped again.
Yep.
Ah, oh, I called it.
Yep.
Well, you can discuss how this princess has been kidnapped. I'm going to smash pots because... Or not.
You
damn
it. Because while they're talking, you've got to wait till they finish.
Frickin' cutscenes. Oh, right, that was an interesting first battle.
Oh, hello.
Hey,
oh.
Hmm.
I think that's her name, Impa?
Impa.
Yeah. She carries a giant blade, I believe.
I'm just thinking, I can only, for some reason, I only saw Impa with the bloody Zelda CDI things. Just this really bad voice. Link, you've heard of her, you're there in this tunic.
Oh god. Why did they repeat time loop shit?
The Triforce is the harmonious union of power, wisdom, and courage.
And courage. Yep. He's power, I believe. Zelda's courage. Battles
between the forces. I think Link's courage is Ganondorf's power and Zelda's wisdom.
Yeah. It's
I'd say we're not the biggest. I need to play more Zelda games.
Hyrule was plunged into misery.
Well, what do you expect, Ganondorf?
A hero clad in green.
Clad in green would come and repeat the same story 27 times. But with good variation and good adventuring.
Do you remember the anime series of this? Times, the cartoon series of this?
The legendary
that was horrifically bad. But it was cheesy enough for the days.
Sealing each away to finally break the cycle of destruction.
Oh, so we're going to be looking for these all game.
Three of the fragments were scattered across time and space.
Space.
Oh god.
Oh god, that's where we're going to find the furry. Hopefully you'll be in the next part of this anyway.
Yeah.
Goodbye god, we're going to have to figure that out.
Yeah.
So after this cutscene, I think we'll stop there.
Yep. But yeah, the first mission will be a tutorial to teach you how to play the game.
There we go.
Yep.
20 minutes that took.
Ooh. It couldn't be helped.
Well, we didn't do too bad there.
Yeah.
I know you've collected rubies and you can buy other things from the bazaar. Oh, well. Yeah. So, thank you for tuning in to our first part. Didn't exactly go to plan, but I hope it was kind of entertaining anyway, yeah. Trying to do that bloody biometh or whatever it was called. Ridiculous thing.
Yeah, And I'm sorry, guys, I didn't get... But we are trying to figure this out, how the hell I'm meant to get in.
Yeah, we'll figure it out eventually.